Hi guys, my name is Lim. I was graduated from Binus University back in 2014. I took English literature like what you guys are having right now. I'm currently residing in Shanghai, China, and I'm here working as a teacher. Well, first of all, I would like to send my utmost gratitude to all of my beloved lecturers. Well, special credits go to Ma'am Wuwik, Ma'am Risa, Mr. Irfan, Mr. Akun, Mr. Chomi, and all of my other beloved lecturers at a time. I would say that I truly enjoyed all of my classes back in college days because all of my lecturers at the time, they're the ones who made all the classes lively, and they also taught me about life lessons and life values, which I think it is of paramount significance for everyone, including learners like us. Also, this is one of the most profound principles which has brought me here, teaching internationally outside Indonesia as an expatriate. I'm now currently teaching in an international school in Shanghai as a social studies teacher. Howbeit, this does not come within a flick of fingers. I've gone through a hell of a ride, even back in college days, since I was working and studying at the same time. It was a little bit challenging, yet thrilling for me. Apropos of this, I want to share a special message with you guys that there have been a lot of people out there who have closed their one eye towards English graduates like us. But I believe that you should not be fearful of this. Whatever you have in your mind or whatever you dream of, you should chase for it. In the first place, before I even came to Shanghai, I had thousands of words saying that, you know, I could never be teaching internationally. They just said to my ears, simply because the outside world don't really recognize Indonesians as professional workers. But hey, I'm living proof for you guys. I was a graduate from Binus University, and I'm now teaching in one of the most prominent international schools in Shanghai. Also, I even got awarded as the most outstanding foreign teacher of the year. Now, I believe that there are always fruits grown over a tree, just if the person has the heart and effort to grow it. All of you should know that English graduates can do more beyond what you imagine, or how people can limit us. It's just that we have to keep amplifying our skills and fortifying ourselves to face this changing world so that we're also ready to compete with people around the world for whatever it is that we want to do. Business, teaching, or writing. At the end of the day, I hope that you guys got something from my story, and please, please, please never ever waste your youthful time, especially during your studies in English department in Binus University. Well, you work hard so that you can play hard too. So thank you guys. I hope you enjoy your time there. See you everyone.